Hello everyone, this is Hobby Crochet. I will show you today how to make the snake. You can make it as long as you want. You can use eyes or embroider it afterwards or use any little buttons. I've used the one from the pack I bought on Amazon. I was using the yarn bought from Aldi. This is own brand. You can use any yarn you prefer. This is baby yarn. And I've used three different colors. Lemon, pink, blossom, and I think this wisteria. I was using hook 6 millimeters. I've mixed the colors, just making 4 rows, 3 rows, 5 rows, 4 rows, 2 rows, 4 rows, 5 rows, but you can make any pattern you prefer. So let's start with making the head. I will start with pink color. I will show you how to make amigurumi circle. And this is very simple. You hold the tail, twist it around your fingers. This is how we make a slip knot, right? You take this loop out and you pick it. Well, for amigurumi circle or magic ring, you do exactly the same, but you don't make this knot. Yeah, after you take your fingers out, leave this loop open, and with this little loop, pick the yarn and secure your magic loop, magic circle. This is it. This is basically unfinished halfway slip knot. And in this amigurumi circle, I will make 6 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. Oops. Close your magic circle. Row 2. 2 single crochet into each stitch. First stitch and second single crochet into the same stitch. You can mark your first single crochet. And make 2 single crochet into each stitch till the rest of the row. And you will have 12 single crochets. This is the end of row 2. Take your stitch marker. I will reinsert it with my first single crochet. Row 3 will be 12 single crochet. 1 single crochet into each stitch. Insert your first stitch, insert your stitch marker. And go around. You can pause this video if I'm going too fast for you, or if you crochet along with me, you can always adjust speed of my video by clicking on settings and choose playback speed maybe twice as long or according to your speed. Next row, I will be making increase. It will be one single crochet and increase. Increase is when you make two single crochet into one stitch, so instead of one, you will have two stitches. I'm making single crochet first and single crochet into the same stitch, second single crochet. Again, one single crochet into the next stitch and two single crochet into the next. One single crochet into the next stitch, two single crochet into the next. One single crochet into the next, two single crochet into the next. At the end of the row, you will have 18 stitches. And this will be increase for the head. I will make two rows of 18 single crochets. Put stitch marker. One single crochet into each stitch. I will turn the camera off for a bit. Or you can pause the camera, pause the video. I had the knot here, so I will keep it on the inside. If you have safety eyes, you can insert it now. I will insert the eyes between row 4 and 5. If you count 1, 2, 3, 4. And next one. Something like this. Yeah, spread them around. And use your safety cups to secure the eyes. This is what you do. Next row, I will be making decrease. Decrease will be one single crochet and decrease. I will mark my first stitch. Decrease. One single crochet and decrease. Decrease, I'm picking front loop from one stitch and front loop from the next stitch. This is called invisible decrease in amigurumi. Single crochet, next stitch. Next decrease, picking the front loop and next front loop. Pick the yarn through. Yarn over, pull it through two loops. Single crochet into the next stitch and decrease again. Picking two front loops, pick the yarn, pull it through, yarn over, pull it through. At the end of the row, you will have 12 single crochets, 12 stitches. I'm making last decrease. And you have 12 stitches, so all snake will be on 12 single crochets, 12 stitches all around. You can insert stitch marker after each row or at the beginning of each row, or you don't. I did not. I just go along as I want. Maybe I will make one more row because I won't change the color on the back of the snake, on the back of the head. I will show you how I change the color. You can start insert stuffing, but I would suggest don't stuff it very firm. You want to stuff it slightly to give a little more flexibility. You see, it's very light stuffed, because if you stuff it firm, it will be just, you know, very you will see it yourself. Like this, I can roll it. If you stuff it very hard, you will not be able to roll it. It will be just very solid, very firm. So this is the back of the head, and I want to change the color. I will start making single crochet, pick the yarn. You have two loops on your hook. Pick your next color and pull it through. I'm holding all colors together with my left hand. Next stitch, to minimize the step of changing color, I will make slip stitch. So insert your hook into the next stitch, pick the yarn and pull through at once. This is slip stitch, and continue making single crochet all around. And stuff it slightly as you go. Make this snake as long as you want. You can change the colors every two row, every three row, every five row. It's exactly your preference. You can pause the video now, because next I will show you how to minimize the stitches for the tail. This is very short video. You know how to make single crochet. It will be single crochets all around, all along the snake. When you've done this long snake, the length you want, I think mine is around 130-150 centimeters. I want to finish it by decreasing the tail slowly. I put extra stuffing a little bit, and then I will just spread it till the end. And my decrease will be invisible decrease. Pick front loop of one stitch, pick front loop of the next stitch, make a single crochet, then two single crochets, and next decrease, front loop and another front loop. Make single crochet, two single crochets, and I will go with this pattern decrease all the way till I've got nothing left. Decrease and two single crochet. It will slowly decrease the tail till the end. Two single crochets. When the snake is long, it's a little bit awkward in front of the camera. I didn't put stitch marker because I will just go with the same pattern till the end. Looks like it's my last decrease. Then you take the needle and just finish this opening till the end. I want to make one more single crochet and one more slip stitch to finish it off. That's it. I leave a little bit of tail, cut the yarn. And with the needle I will stitch this end. You spread the stuffing a little bit. You just pick a few stitches and make a knot to secure the yarn, and it will be it. Your own snake is ready. Hope you enjoyed my tutorial. Put me thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, maybe check what else have I done and you missed. If you put notification bell, you will not miss my next tutorial. You will be notified. And thank you very much for coming. I will see you next time.